This week, I'm looking for the Prince of Darkness, Dracula.
And in this time of year, it's rumored he walks these very streets of London.
I've been searching high and low for the world-famous half-bat, half-bloke.
He's definitely not on there. So finally, after hours of searching, it looks like we finally found our guy. So let's go have a chat with the bat. Oi, cunt. Dracula. After hours of searching, we found you. And let me tell you this right now, honestly. It is a privilege to be in your company. Hung yai.
Okay.
So, tell us about all the things you've been up to, being the head honcho of the Vlad gang. You know, garlic dodging, blood trafficking, having run-ins with these Bible bashers. We want to hear it all. Tell the people.
Well, it's just me, so there's not much, really.
Just you?
Yeah.
Anything else you can talk to us about? Like, you know, biting children?
I've not done that.
Ironically, trying to get anything out of this garlic muncher was like trying to get blood out of a stone.
What do you do now? You eat them?
Look, I must have startled him. Didn't really have the headset on. It's a birthday present from last year. That's on me, okay? So let's get down to it now. I want to know about the violent transactions, blood sucking.
It's blood sucking?
Yeah, blood sucking, that's it. Yeah.
I'm a vegan.
What?
Yeah.
There's no such thing as a vegan vampire.
There's no such thing as a vampire.
Well, one, yes, there is. Blade. And two, who are you then?
I'm Darren.
Darren?
Yeah, Darren, yeah.
Who's Darren?
It was me, I just.
Well, what, you just dressed as Dracula a week after Halloween?
Yeah, I do it this time, yeah.
No, what you do? Don't do that. Don't do that ever again, okay? Don't ever do that again.
Sorry.
Only Ross Kemp plays up to the camera, okay? I'm Ross Kemp, and I play up to the camera. You don't play up to the camera.
I'm sorry, I do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, yeah. Cut there a minute. We're going to have to talk to my producers a minute. Yeah, clear with Ross. Kemp, obviously. Listen, you said this guy was from Transylvania.
No,
you listen, Claire. You promised me Vlad the Impaler, and you've given me Darren the Molester. Honestly,
molester? I'm not.
If you want to get a commission,
I am not a molester, Ross. Can we clear this up? I'm a good bloke.
Okay?
I'm into Scottish sci-fi novels and drum and bass and bowley, actually. And I'm no. Can I get a taxi? You guys promised me that I can have a taxi, and I want it now. If it needs to come right now, this is silly.
Shut up, Count Dracula. Fuck kids. Come on, let's go interview some crackheads instead. And that's how you play rock, paper, scissors.